This is really bomb. Oh my god.
It's kind of sour.
Welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you're new. My name is Lisa and this is my baby Janae, and today we are going to film a video trying out 20 snacks from all around the world. You heard us, 20 snacks. You think we're gonna try all 20 snacks on camera today?
Not really.
So basically, we ordered this from a company called MunchPak, and there's different types of subscriptions. We got the $42 a month one because we wanted 20 snacks because we're some fatties. And that package also includes a soda from like somewhere around the world, random. It's only like one soda, but that's fine. So if you're interested in watching, then
keep watching.
All right, guys. So this is MunchPak. It comes with this little packet just to show you what the snack is and where it came from. It did come in this box, but we emptied it out. It's really cute. And all the snacks on the table. So Janae, go ahead and try to pick a snack and we'll test it out.
Okay. So I'm going to pick this one. Actually, this one, because I used to eat these when I was a baby and I still like them, but I don't really eat them anymore.
I like these too. So these are basically like the vanilla wafer thing. Y'all know what these are, but these are strawberry. And let me take a quick second to see where this is from. Wow, this writing is like not English.
It's like Marissa.
It's not good. It is from, let me see. You're hilarious, Shanae. Let me see the packaging again.
This
is from Turkey. Wow, this came all the way from Turkey. Awesome. Okay, so you can go ahead and try it first. Oh, I opened it weird. Go ahead and get one. Oh, they're so cute. I'm sure they're gonna taste like the regular wafers.
Nothing.
They don't
taste? Oh.
I love these, and I think they just taste like any regular old.
Luckily, I got a bowl and some water so I can spray it out from.
Ew, you're sick, dude.
I don't like, can you open up the water for me? I can still taste the taste.
You just wanted to spit in the bowl on camera.
No, I don't. It's gross.
All right, dramatic. Where did she get that from? All right, so I'm going to pick the next one. I want to try... Oh, there's so many. I want something spicy. I saw a box where a girl had some Takis. I was hoping that I was going to get some Takis.
Yeah, I love Takis.
Me too. But I guess I'm going to try this French crepe.
Looks like a cheese quesadilla.
It kind of does. So I'm going to assume that's from France, but let me see. Yeah, it's from France. All right, so let's see what this is all about. I have been eyeing this box for like ever, trying not to eat none of this stuff. Oh, I'm going to eat it. I guess you eat it like this?
I'll eat on the other side.
It's good.
It's okay.
Ooh, it's really good.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god, it's so good. I think it would be like really
10 out of 10.
Right.
No, you know what it tastes like? You know how when I ate that Nutella and the bread?
I was just gonna say it tastes like Nutella.
And bread.
But I think it would taste so much better like on a fatty note if you threw it in the microwave for like 2 seconds. All right, go ahead. It's your turn to pick one.
I'll pick these ones.
Ooh. Those look like some sour gummies. Let me find the... Start opening it up. So, yeah, it's a sour blue raspberry tongue painter. Is this going to turn my tongue blue? But they're from Canada. It says these super soft and sour blue raspberry licorice pieces are filled with sweet and yummy cream. Ew, cream. To balance out the tart flavor and will leave your tongue painted blue.
Cream.
Gross. I don't know how I feel about cream and like sour mixed together. What kind of cream?
Like,
let's see.
Cream and candy? That doesn't even match together. What?
Oh, it's actually good. Oh, it's actually really good.
Oh my god, that's like kind of hard.
Because when they said cream to me, what I thought about was like cream cheese.
But I thought about it like it's all squishy and like you eat up all the cream.
Oh, these are fire. Koala, oh, you're a little koala baby. Oh my god.
They're like hard to chew on because they're kind of hard.
Bruh.
But they are so good.
They are good.
Guys, if you get one of these and if you get that candy, you guys need to try it right away. That needs to be a first one.
Why?
It's just so good.
It is really good, honestly. Mm. All right, so now it's my turn to try something. I need something to balance that sweetness out because... and like, I just want that sweetness out of my mouth. So I'm gonna try these bruschettas. They say that they are tomato and mozzarella flavor. So this is what they look like. I'm so excited. They're like, it's like little breads, you know what I mean? Mm. And they're from Bulgaria.
I can taste the smell.
You could taste the smell? Yeah. Oh my god. Janae, try this. Bruh. Are you kidding me? Stop. Stop it right now. Look how good. Look. Tomato and mozzarella flavor. Mm. It's like pizza. It tastes like pizza.
It tastes like the crust. This is so good.
So fire.
That's the second thing that I want to put in my 10 out of 10 list.
Bro, like, I don't even want to stop eating. I don't want to try nothing else. Like, these are so bomb.
Yeah.
I hope we get it again next month.
I decided I wanted to choose these ones, and I tried them before. Have you tried them before? Because I have, and I love these so much.
Are those the soda pop ones? Yeah, those are. So those are basically Hi-Chews. I'm sure you guys all know what Hi-Chews are, but it looks like it's a soda flavor, and I'm just trying to see where it's at.
Yeah, because it has like water and like a soda right here, like.
Oh, it's from Japan. Oh, cool.
Japan.
So dope. Oh, duh, Hi-Chew. They are from Japan. So the flavor is cola and I don't know. Maybe that's like a Japanese soda. Let's try it. Oh my gosh, I want to try the Coca-Cola one. All right, here, Janae. They have Coke and then whatever that like. Maybe it's like a Sprite. I don't know. It's a light
soda. Yeah, I'll try the Sprite. You almost dropped the candy, but she got it on her leg. Oh my god, I just burped. There's no stopping. It comes with like two of them. There's like a purple one. There. I have a feeling these are gonna be good because I tried them before.
I wouldn't say it tastes like cola. They tripping without. Yum. It tastes like bubble gum to me. And kind of like root beer, but I like root beer. But like kind of barely like root beer. Mostly tastes like bubble gum. I'm going to try the one Janae just tried. She spit it out.
It tasted like root beer and I tried root beer before and that's why I hate it. I hate it so much.
Janae, this one don't taste like root beer.
To me,
this one tastes like a Sprite, like a 7-Up.
It tastes like a Sprite.
It tastes like Squirt. That's bomb. You're tripping.
At first, I like thought it was Sprite. It was okay. But then, when like I kept chewing more, it tastes like gum. And I tried gum before. I hate it.
So Janae and I decided that we were thirsty, so we're gonna try the soda. They sent us a Crush.
Yeah.
They sent us a Crush. It's from Canada, and the flavor is cream soda.
I like Crush. I like crust, so maybe I think I'll like it.
Ah, it's so hard to open with my hand. Let me go ahead and pour you some.
Ooh, that looks like medicine.
It does. It really does look like medicine. That's what it tastes like.
Does it taste good? Tell me first. Oh, it's like pink bubble gum.
Oh my god. Well, I knew I was going to like it because I like cream sodas.
Oh, now it looks good.
I just kind of wish they sent us like a crazy like soda from like somewhere else, not from Canada.
Ew, it tastes like cupcakes. And I don't really like cupcakes.
It's sweet. It's cream soda. It's like a cupcake and a soda.
I don't really like cupcakes.
Get more in the camera, baby.
Oh, I hate eating the little frosting. So like take off the frosting and eat the bread.
I do that too when it's like too much frosting.
Yeah, I only eat like the tiny frosting that I like.
All right, so it's my turn. And I'm gonna try these Crispers. They're from Canada too. They remind me, like the packaging kind of reminds me of Corn Nuts. For some reason I feel like they're gonna taste like the Ranch Corn Nuts, but let's see.
What are those? I think I've seen them in a Dollar Tree.
Or like knockoff Doritos.
Knockoff Doritos.
Here, get one. Wow. Oh, these are good.
They smell like Cheez-Its.
No, they don't.
I mean, smell like Cheez-Its.
I've tasted something similar to this. You know what? They taste like Pringles. They taste like ranch Pringles. She loves Pringles. She eats them all the time.
I love the ranch Pringles and the red kind, the red flavor.
All right, baby. Pick a snack. My nail is broken, so ignore that.
No, this is hot. The one that I had was squishy. I'll pick these crackers.
Okay, those look good. Go ahead and open them and I'm gonna see where they're from.
Because I love crackers so much. Like, me and my niece or aunt, I think we've been snacking on them.
So these are from Turkey. I'll open them for you if you can't open it.
Because it's like two.
With these, look, you just have to rip them. I have nails, so they're kind of hard. I'll just do my teeth. Definitely don't recommend that, but.
Yeah, because.
There you go. I'll read the description. So these are from Turkey. They're basically a salty cracker with a distinct cheese flavor. Does it taste like cheese?
Tastes like nothing, but I can always taste salt. Like the pepper.
I feel like my stomach's gonna hurt after this video eating all these snacks.
They're good, actually.
Oh, yeah. These are bomb.
They taste like the crackers that come in the little Lunchables.
They do. They taste just like the Ritz crackers, but like with a hint of cheese and a little more fluffier, not so hard. So it's my turn again. These look so cute. Like, I feel like I might have seen these in the store before or something, but look, they're like little ice cream cone candies, and these are from South Korea. It says milk and cookies, anyone? These bite-sized biscuits are filled with a sweet milk cream and decorative with characters that are almost too cute to eat. Now we eat them for sure, no matter how cute they are, honey. Oh, are they gonna be little circles? Why did I think it was gonna come literally like that? Like, oh, they're like these type of snacks. You get one first.
I like the chocolate kind.
Yeah, I know what you're talking about. I like the strawberry ones. Tastes like an Oreo to me. Like the cream inside the Oreo. And I don't care for that. I'm not gonna, ugh, I don't like these. Ew. The box is very cute, but gross. Definitely won't eat those again.
Maybe it just looks like that because they're saying like it, you can put it on ice cream too.
Yep, probably. You probably could.
It's not bad. It tastes like nothing to me. I can only taste the cream of an Oreo cookie. That's all I have.
What's next, name? this. Mm-hmm. So this looks like just one of those regular sour candies that you see at the liquor store.
A liquor store.
Let's see where it's from.
Scroll on TikTok. Just eat my candy that I
got. Whoa. Are these really? Oh no. Wait, is that what that is? No, we didn't get that snack. Oh, this is from Spain. Okay. Delicious watermelon gummy. All right.
I watch a YouTuber, and they live in Spain. So.
Really?
Mhm. One's the brother, one's the.
Oh, Ronald and.
Karina.
Ronald and Karina.
Karina and Ronald. I don't know really how to explain
it. I argue with this will go taste like. Loki is more fire. From Spain. Hey. This is really bomb. Oh my god.
It's kind of sour. Yeah.
It is way better than the little ones that we have out here. Alright guys, so it was my turn next. I picked these. They remind me of Funyun rings. I'm pretty sure they're gonna taste like Funyun rings, but they're from Ireland. So let me go ahead and get these popped open. And then what about you, Nay?
I picked these. I love peanuts, so I picked these, but they're like cheese or something, and cheese flavor. I think I tried these before.
Oh, let me see them. These taste like them one chips that your dad used to eat them before you were born.
Hot fries?
No, they have like a sailor on them, I think, but they taste like those. They don't really taste like the American Funyuns. And then these are the nacho cheese peanuts. Ooh, that sounds fire. Where are these from? Bulgaria.
Good.
Like a snack on these all day. They're good. They're not anything over the top. Yeah, all right. Here, I'm not gonna, I don't really care for those. Try it.
Smells good. They kind of smell like regular
peanuts. I think so far, everything that I tried, those are the most weakest. Those aren't really that good.
It's like regular peanuts. I mean, yeah, I don't care about them either. Yeah. They're like the lamest ones.
Yeah, they're pretty lame. Mm-hmm. Janae and I decided for the, like, dude, we have like 20 snacks here and we're not really wanting to try all of them on camera. So what I'm gonna do instead is we'll show you guys the rest, okay? Alright guys, so these are mini croissants filled with cherry and vanilla. Honestly, these look really good and I'll probably eat them with some tea in the morning, but they're from Bulgaria. I'm really excited to try these, but like, my stomach can't take no more sweetness right now. I am so sorry. And next, what do we have on this list? So this is from Germany. Wow, I always wanted to go to Germany. But these are vanilla whoppers, and it looks like they have like a Nutella inside, or something similar to Nutella. So that's cool. Next, from Poland. Oh my gosh, Poland! So these honestly are like little sour candies. These are gonna be bomb, I can tell. What we have next to show y'all, I'm just trying to get my ducks in a row. But we have these little like sticks. These kind of look like those pokey sticks, I think they're called that, with like the strawberry and like vanilla
and
chocolate.
I hate the strawberry flavor.
I love the strawberry.
I see some heart balloons.
Cute. Well, these are from Japan and they're caramel macchiato flavor. So I'm sure these are bomb. I love caramel macchiatos. These look like some generic Oreos. Where are these from? Girl? Moldova? I don't know. I've never heard of these, but these basically are I never heard of that country or whatever. But these are like some knockoff Oreos. We know what that's going to taste like. These little jam hearts, they're like the little cookies, the cookie breads with the white cream and the jam on top. Where are those from? Those are from Pakistan. Oh, that's so awesome. What are these? These are like chocolate. Wow, look at this. Look at the writing. Like, I don't know. It's just so cool to me to see like things from like the opposite side of the world. Like, I don't know. I'm just like way too excited right now. But these are basically some chocolate corn snacks. It says light, crispy, and they're from Japan.
You're like Vietnam eating.
That is Japanese, not Vietnamese. And let me see. We have like two more items. Bear with us. Oh, these are from Italy. These look bougie, to be honest. Look at these. They look bomb too. Cream filled puffs. Oh yeah, I know I'm gonna like these because yeah. I like the regular cream filled puffs with like the vanilla frosting or whatever. These are from Italy. This is such a cute packaging. Yeah, this is gonna be good with like coffee too. And last but not least,
I wanted to pick these ones, but I accidentally opened it a little.
It's okay, we can still try them. These are the wrap snacks, and they got Biggie on it. Okay, I feel like these are from America because
they're like
we sell them out here.
The barbecue chips.
Yeah, but, see, United States.
And I love barbecue chips, so yeah, these might be good.
We know these are gonna just taste like barbecue chips.
Yeah.
All right, guys, that's it for the video. Thank you so much for watching. Mm-hmm. And if you like the video,
make sure to like, comment, and share.
Yes, thank you. And yeah, go ahead and give us some comments. Let us know if what you've tried, if you've ordered these boxes as well. And yeah, see you in the next one. Bye.